Hey everyone, this is just a quick video update on where I'm at with balancing my art show and my life working as a model. Anyone who's been around me recently has heard me talk about my art show, and I'm basically planning the biggest show of my life, April 20th, in New York City. So it's a big deal. And to throw a little excitement into that, I'm also working as a model, and I have to be in Miami for the next 2 to 3 weeks. And I'm away from all of my art supplies and my canvases and basically everything I need to paint. So I bought all new art supplies down here in Miami, and I've been quite productive. So in between, you know, shoots and castings, I've been just painting. And I hope you guys like it. Check it out.
She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus in America too. She's a good girl, is crazy about Elvis, loves horses and her boyfriend too. And it's a long living in Reseda, there's a freeway running through the yard. And I'm a bad boy, 'cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart.